champion Gabriel Rollis, and I caught up with him at the Goosen Gym in Van Nuys.
Pacquiao, Mayweather, Martinez.
I'm gonna go with Mayweather.
Why?
I think he's the best. I do. Honestly, I've thought that from a few years, and I still think the same thing. I don't think that anyone can beat him.
You came in the gym as a kid with your brother. You came from Mexico, 16 kids, and Joe helped you become world champion. How did that happen?
Man, I'm still thinking about it. I don't know. We just work hard. You know, my brother and I stay with Joe. You know, our whole boxing career. So you know, it was a lot of work and determination.
Gabriel used to hate me when I was a kid. You know that?
Why?
Because I was a gangbanger and I was bald headed. He hated my guts, and we became tight. We're close friends now. And his wife.
What can you tell about the days when he fought? What was he like?
Oh, he was a bad boy.
He was a world champion?
Oh, yeah, former world champion. He was a bad boy. Until he killed a Colombian, you know, it went downhill.
In the ring. What happened in that incident? Do you remember?
The guy took too many punches.
But it's not his fault. The ref should have stopped it.
Yeah.
Those things happen in boxing.
Yeah, it
happens. Can happen in football, too.
Yeah.
I don't remember if it was you or your brother, but one of you guys was at a bar one day and a guy came up to you and he said, I want to fight you. And you said, I need three things. Call your wife, call the ambulance, and call your insurance, because you'll need all three.
That was me.
That was you?
Yeah, yeah.
Tell me that story really quick.
Basically, he just thought that the reason that he said that was, I think, because he said that I looked much bigger on TV.
So he was challenging you. He wanted to fight you.
And, you know, he just started to say, you know what? I said, if you would be in the ring with me, I'd seem a lot taller to you. So once I said that, he's like, oh, and then I told him, I said, second of all, I said, I don't fight because I just can't. I'm a fighter, but I said, if you do have you show me your bank account, show me how much money you have, and then, then you'll make my dream come true. And he's like, what is that? I said, because since I put gloves on, I've never been able to punch anyone with my bare fist. My dream come true to
fight with no gloves.
Yeah.
And then he backed up, huh?
Yeah.
But what did you tell?
That was crazy.
That was very clever of you. You told him, call your wife, you're not coming home. Call the hospital.
I just said, you're not going anywhere.
From the Goosen Gym in Van Nuys, Noisetech Back Reporting.